not a slave. Can't be contained, so pick me from the dark and pull me from the grave. Cause I still feel alive. It is hopeless, I start to notice. Everybody, it's episode 2 now. So far I haven't taken damage yet, which I'm pretty proud of. But we are working on getting some actual coal, so I don't have to keep using wood. Then we're also working on getting some more iron, so I can get well ironed up. Should be just down this way for it. I'll plop that there. Back one, down. I'm not down far enough or something. But there's a lot of mobs over there. Take one for the team, oh my god. There we go. There we go. Oh boy, I'm tired. But that's a decent amount of coal right there. So I can make some more torches with that. Oh wait, that reminds me, I haven't been lighting anything up over here, have I? Put Fulbright on and I didn't even think about it. So I need to go back to and then down to from where that hole is. So bruh. Two hearts. Oh, I didn't put on the pants. You know what we're gonna do? That's a hole right there. Another person took damage. Sometimes I feel like they're just taking damage on purpose, and I'm like, dude, the heck? So we've got Co Joshua and Stravlight, Gamerman is Hot, and Oddish. Arctic Seagull and
Evzindibble? Princess Vanessa and Zane, the Bacon Brawler, and Brocular? Brocular? Code Y. Oh, Trailer got put on Team One. Ooh. Well then. Should I try to aim for getting Team One? Okay, which way does the water coming from? Ah, right here. Okay. Bloop, 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 there's iron right there, too. I didn't say that. Really close, Alyssa. You know what? I don't think it's worth it here anymore. I mean, it is. It's worth it because there's gold down there, but there's a lot of mobs around here. That pig looks like he's about to suicide jump off over the edge. I haven't ate yet. Forgot about that. Okay, we just gotta be careful. Because chances that someone is around here are high. Just gonna break some trees, hopefully get some more apples. It's already turning night. Shites. I knew I should have came up earlier. There's coal right here. Perfect. There's another heart. Well. Make some sticks, 'cause I don't have sticks. Wait, wrong thing. Up. Bloopity bop. Okay, that's enough iron to get me at least what I need left. Here, back through cave. Did pick that up, right? Yeah. Okay. Do, do, do. Do. Jane Dawson dogs took damage. Poor dogs. Bagels took damage. So two ends pretty soon here, and I'm sorry, I've been really quiet. I haven't really been focusing on commentary. I've been more focusing on staying alive, I guess. I really don't want to be taking damage right away if I don't have to. Because, like, any extra hearts that I can really, like, rank up sooner is better for me, I feel, because I know I tend to take a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. If anyone knows where that's from, you know, make sure to leave it in the comments. Because I really enjoy that video. It's a great video. My friend reminded me that it was a thing again recently, and I was like, oh man, that was a good time. That was a good time. I'm just missing shoes now. Then a sword, which I need some sticks for. Thing. Sword action. Let's do another pick action. That should be good for the moment. I actually been playing a lot of modded lately. And the modded is so nice. Sorry with the yawning again. I'm really tired. Not being off very often is kind of starting to kick my butt. Or like the days that I am off, I am doing like outside work from my normal job. I actually got hired by my boyfriend's parents to go clean their grandma's house for them, and I was like, oh yeah, I have no issue doing that. And I went over the other day, and I worked for like 5 hours just cleaning their grandma's house. And oh boy, can I tell you that I had one heck of a day. Well, there's some redstone. I mean, that's at least good news. I'll plop that down. That's the end of episode 2. Thank you for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time. Bye!